King of the Road Productions proudly presents a Foster and Friends episode of the Jim King of the TV Show. Southeast Texas style. During the half hour, we'll check out singer-songwriter Frank Foster at Honky Tonk Texas in Silsby, Texas.
Speaking of comic relief, you probably don't see a hat like this every day, huh?
Look, man, confident man has to wear that.
I call it my crown boy hat.
There you go, man. It looks good, man.
All right. Everybody one more time. Here we go. Just bare feet in the backwoods
on a crazy country night. We'll feature the Honky Tonk Texas fabulous flashback. We'll also wear Frank Foster's latest music video as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville. We'll check out the Soggy Bottom Saloon events calendar. And Frank Foster will be in the Royal Spotlight. Sponsored by Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches. King of the Road. Howdy, and welcome to the Jim King of the TV Show on Fox 4 and the CW. I'm Jim King of the Road. In this episode, we're featuring fellow independent entrepreneur and singer-songwriter Frank Foster. Like me, Frank has taken the road less traveled in the entertainment industry. He's been his own boss for over a decade now and prefers to keep it that way. Here's a big tip of the old crown boy hat to the Frank Foster Nation. Of course, Frank is a mainstay on King's Country Internet Radio.
In less than 100 years, radio has come a long, long way. We've gone from this to this.
Alexa, play King's Country on TuneIn.
King's Country from TuneIn.
And this. Now you can stream us everywhere.
King's Country streams the most magnificent country music mix on the planet 24/7. Stream King's Country Internet Radio on your PC, smart speaker, mobile device, or in your vehicle with your Bluetooth connection. King's Country is streaming worldwide and crystal clear on TuneIn, iTunes, Live365, and at kingscountry.net. And stream the multi-award-winning and nationally recognized Jim King of the Radio Show, middays, Monday through Friday, on King's Country at kingscountry.net. It does rule. Now ride shotgun with me to Honky Tonk Texas in Silsby, Texas. We always cruise Cadillac style, as seen and heard on Southeast Texas TV and radio.
Extra large and turbocharged. It's the King of the Road Show.
Oh, hi, to the guy.
One man has the power to take you behind the scenes. Jim King of the Road.
Jim King of the Road.
Oh, Texas, you know we're going to make you work that beer out of you. Come on, put your hands together for us now. Y'all still feeling good? I said, are y'all still feeling good? Uh-huh. You know how it is. It don't matter where you're at, man. You get me and the boys and little Frank Foster Nation in the house, it ain't going to be nothing but a crazy country night. Make a little noise.
Hear Bo Cephas on a truck radio. Hear a turkey gobble down an old loud road. You can see a white tail coming across the field. You can still hear old lonesome whippoorwill as the sun falls out of sight.
Sing it to me.
Into a is letting them old big wheels roll. Headed out to a party town and hold dirt road. They'll be drinking whiskey, Lord, till the break of day. They'll want some old Frank roll down your windows and let it play and raise your glasses high. Raise them up on a crazy country night. All right. See the stars shine, smell the moonshine. You better come get you some. You can shoot a shotgun, son. We all got one where I come from. You can get your good time on, get you a homegrown woman and a tree ride. Spearfishing in the backwoods on a crazy country night.
Come on!
The man returns. Great to see you, Frank Foster.
Good to see you, Jim. How you doing, man?
Good. Drove in all the way from Tennessee.
That's right, man. Come out here from Tennessee. One shot this weekend, but we're glad to be back.
I think you've been to Honky Tonk, Texas several times now.
Yeah, I've been to Honky Tonk once, twice. Tried it several times. I was talking to the owner today. You and I talked about it the other day on the radio show. I think I'm a bad omen down here. Every time I come down, a hurricane comes, land gets flooded or something, but we're going to be all right tonight. Good Lord shining on us.
No, I think we had a little rain earlier, but I think we're safe. I don't think we're going to flood or anything like that. But you played around Beaumont, too, didn't you?
Yeah, I played Beaumont. Played down here. Sealsby, man, played all over East Texas, man. Southwest Louisiana has been good to us.
It's Frank Foster. I'm a huge fan, man. In fact, I'm part of your Frank Foster Nation now. I signed up. I got accepted.
I love
first
it.
Try.
Hey, look, them folks are tough, man. A lot of people think that page is my doings, but that's all the fans, man. They take it pretty serious, which is fine. You know, I go in there sometimes to see a lot of stuff from the road. Sometimes it's comic relief. You know, they're pretty serious on there, but we love them, man. They pay the bills, so man, you got to big up to them.
Speaking of comic relief, you probably don't see a hat like this every day, huh?
Look, man. Man, confident man.
That's where that right I call it my crown boy hat.
There you go, man. It looks good, man.
All right.
Everybody, one more time. Here we go.
Spear feet in the backwoods on a crazy country night.
Still to come, we'll air Frank Foster's latest music video as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville. We'll also feature the Honky Tonk Texas fabulous flashback. And Frank Foster will be in the Royal Spotlight. Sponsored by Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches. We'll check out the Soggy Bottom Saloon events calendar. But next, we'll air more of our exclusive with Frank Foster live at Honky Tonk, Texas.
Thanks so much for your time,
the King.
Frank.
I love it, man. I love it, brother. Thank you so much, man, for having us. And every time we're back, you're more than welcome.
I appreciate you, man.
You're cruising in the King's Caddy.
King of the Road.
Pine Tree Lodge in LaBelle has overcome a lot in the past few years with hurricanes, floods, a demolition, and the pandemic. But the Miller family has come back better than ever. Pine Tree Lodge, where the road ends and the fun begins, in the scenic setting of Taylor's Bayou. Dance to live music Thursday through Sunday, and stop in soon for fantastic atmosphere, friendly folks, and delicious food and drink. Pine Tree Lodge in LaBelle, Texas.
Five Star Feeds, located at 580 Highway 365 in Port Arthur, Texas, has it all, and they are locally owned by Tina Bean. Five Star has all the feed you could possibly need, as well as planting and garden supplies, horse saddles and tack, and a kennel with dog grooming and boarding. Five Star Feeds in Port Arthur, Texas. Here comes this week's Soggy Bottom Saloon events calendar. On Friday, June 24th, Corey Michael will be there. On Saturday, June 25th, Ollie Jean will be entertaining on the Soggy Bottom stage. DJ Fire will be doing karaoke this Friday and Saturday. And on Saturday, July 2nd, the Larry Tillery Band returns to the Soggy Bottom stage. And don't forget about the pool tournament every Monday at 8 p.m. and the poker tournament every Tuesday starting at 7 p.m. Soggy Bottom Saloon serves the coldest beer in Beaumont with $15 buckets all night on Thursdays. Soggy Bottom Saloon, 11325 Old Voth Road in Beaumont, Texas. This has been the Soggy Bottom Saloon events calendar.
Now, Texas, can you give me a big old yee-haw? Did somebody say Kobe? Did somebody say crab? Did somebody say wound up blue collar? Did somebody say loud? Did somebody say guitar? Did somebody say roll? Somebody been in the bullpen for too damn long, it's about time to get through. How, cause I done got tired of not time one on. See, I've been too good for too long, done spent way too much alone here at home. Oh, Lord. Oh, when it's half past time, these old boots took a shine and slid a woman across an old dance floor. Gonna have a few drinks, have another drink, and then have a few more.
And this man's gearing up for his Nation Fest. Nation Fest is coming up September?
Yeah, Nation Fest, September the 4th. Correct me if I'm wrong on that, anybody, but September the 4th, Nation Fest, Linville, Tennessee. We're fans that have followed us for a long time.
Yeah.
We done the Cypress Bottom thing down in Louisiana on my uncle's land for 2 or 3 years, and that was incredible. And I'm just trying to recreate that up there where I live at now. And tickets went on sale this past week, and they're doing great, and it's going to be really exciting. So just another way to stay independent, do things on your own, you know. Like you said a while ago, wear a lot of different hats. But
yeah. It's better than the alternative, though.
That's right, man. Yeah. We've been playing in Nashville for the past few years up there, and got to the point where we were having to play 2 or 3 nights in a row to satisfy all the fans. And I was like, you know what, man, we can move this out to the farm and bring people in from all over the country, throw a big old party, and man, it's going to be fun.
Yeah, that's great. Yeah, we talked to you on the radio about that, about the advantages of being your own boss, and you probably get to take home more money in the first place.
Yeah, man, the thing is, we were talking about it. I talk about it all the time with people. It's like, you know, you sacrifice a little money and a little fame to ride the dark horse that we ride, but when you factor it all in, where I've got 7, 8, 10 people on the payroll, as opposed to 50, 60, 70,
right.
It all kind of balances out. People don't realize that. So I love where I'm at, man. We make a great living. I've, you know, built a great career with a great fan base. And I can still go to my local Walmart and people speak and come up and say hello, but it's not too crazy, so I kind of like it, man.
Make all your own business decisions. It's kind of like jumping off a cliff while you're building a parachute, having your own business, being self-employed.
That's right, man. You got to jump off the cliff or you'll never know if you'll land or not.
Right.
So, and it wasn't all my doings. Everybody knows this. You know, my wife was heavily, heavily involved. She had a good job when I started doing this, and so did I. And she quit hers first, and then I quit mine. It's just been an ongoing journey. You look back now, I think yesterday was the 10th anniversary of the first album I ever put out, Rowdy Reputation, 10 years ago. So, gosh almighty, man, what a ride.
Everybody put your hands together, come on. Mr. Bartender, a roughneck don't need a blender, some pop a top on something cold. Grab a few for me and the fellas, and that girl in the sunshine yellow with a 1,000 eyes that are out of control. And if she needs to get her another, later on down a dirt road, brother, I'm gonna take her to a spot nobody knows. Rock with her to the break of day. The break of day, yeah. Hands up one more time, everybody. We'll be working to the break of day and flying on down the highway.
King of the road.
Here comes this week's Honky Tonk Texas Fabulous Flashback.
Did you grow up playing and writing?
I didn't come across a guitar until my junior year of college.
Wow.
Yeah, I was playing basketball in college, if you can believe
that.
A lot of years ago. Yeah, I was playing basketball in college, and I got a guitar in my junior year of college just to kind of accompany myself. And, you know, you get bored sitting around out there and nothing much to do. And I picked out a few chords, and as soon as I did that, man, the song started coming out. And I said, man, you know, this is kind of cool. And then you start playing them for your buddies at school, and then played them for my buddies back home. And then when I graduated and went offshore and started playing for those guys out there, when we get off work, they just really encouraged me, man. They said, man, we think that, we're not just telling you this, buddy. You know, we think you got something, you should go try. And deep down, that's all I wanted was somebody to believe in me a little bit and give me a little push and give me the confidence to go do it. And those guys were the foundation for everything you see today.
King of the Road.
That was this week's Honky Tonk Texas Fabulous Flashback.
Since 2008, Honky Tonk Texas in Silsbee has been serving up nonstop fun for Southeast Texas with live music and delicious adult beverages. Oh, and be ready to dance your butt off to the best in local, regional, and national touring bands. Of course, date night is every Thursday, and don't forget about the Honky Tonk Grill. Visit them online at facebook.com/honkytonktx and at honkytonktexas.us. Honky Tonk Texas in Silsbee has been serving it all up since 2008. Where have you been?
The key to tarot, doing a job. They're not going to tear your yard up and they'll clean it up. You won't even know they're there, except for when they grind the stumps, they don't pick up the grindings. They let it down there because it's good fertilizer. Tree drive come out very, very well. We had 8 big trees to cut down. They had to fall in different directions. It didn't do no damage to the yard. It just come out very, very well.
Cruise to Larry's Old Time Trade Days in Winnie, the first weekend after the first Monday of every month. Larry's Old Time Trade Days, where you can find it here.
King of the Road.
Howdy, and thanks again for watching the Jim King of the TV show on Fox 4 and the CW. I'm Jim King of the Road. Still to come, Frank Foster will be in the Royal Spotlight, brought to you by Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches, Texas. But now it's time for the Southeast Texas debut of Frank Foster's latest video as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville. Of course, the legendary Pine Tree Lodge has long been a favorite Southeast Texas destination for scenery, live music, dining, dancing, and drinking. Their fabulous menu includes delicious dishes like the whole catfish, the chicken fried steaks, or the seafood platter. And Pine Tree Lodge is now offering a brunch menu from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. on Sundays. Of course, it all goes down in the scenic setting of Taylor's Bayou in La Belle, Texas. Stop in Pine Tree Lodge soon and tell Mike, Sandy, and Norma Miller the Jim King of the TV and radio sent you. As I mentioned earlier, I've chosen Frank Foster to be the focus of this episode because of his love for self-employment in the entertainment business. Like us here at King of the Road Productions, he has taken the road less traveled, or as he calls it, riding the dark horse. Here comes His Highness and Lone Chief recording artist Frank Foster with the Southeast Texas debut of What's It To You as our Pine Tree Lodge music clip of the week from Nashville.
Got a gun rack hanging in the back, glass of buckshot on the dash. Still got skull in the console and in my cup holder. I still got a Dixie cup. I still miss them tough. Lift thumb still hanging out the window. It's still loaded with the same old deuce I'm still throwing up. And I still listen to Freebird and live by the words of a country boy can survive. Out here trying to live my life. But some of y'all don't know the man your business, do you? You damn right, I'm still a good old boy. Boy, what's it to you? Well, I still drop a troll in the same old hole, still hunting the same old woods. Still letting both sleepers beat the dirt out the dash, cause I know what's good. Still drinking beer with the same old boys, round them same old toys, while the same old sun goes down. And still rocking the same boots I roughnecked in to do a little work, go to church or go to town. And I still listen to
country boy can survive out here trying to live my life. But some of y'all don't know to mind your business, do you? You damn right, I'm still a good old boy. Boy, what's it to you? Still got a band out on the road. 10 years in the game and I'm still the same. I ain't sold out the music road. Still doing them shows for the folks who chose to work hard all week so they could come out and catch a buzz. Catch a buzz. I'm still packing them out every weekend. And every now and then I'm still rowdy as I ever was. Country boy can survive. I'm out here trying to live my life. Some of y'all don't know to mind your business, do you? You damn right, I'm still a good old boy. Boy, what's it to you? Yeah, some of y'all don't know to mind your business, do you? You damn right, I'm still a good old boy. Boy, what's it to you?
Let's get back to more music.
The legendary Pine Tree Lodge in La Belle, Texas has been owned and operated by the Miller family since 1984. And in 1990, Southeast Texan and country music superstar Mark Chestnut filmed his debut music video there.
Well, it sure feels good to come in here and just pull up a seat.
A generation later, his son Casey Chestnut.
Frosted mug. Have a cool one. Helps to be neat.
My son, Casey Chestnut.
Since 1984, the Millers have kept it going with fabulous music, food, dancing, and scenery. Stopping there soon. Coming up next, Frank Foster will be in the Royal Spotlight. Sponsored by Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches.
King of the Road.
Bradley's Collision Center in Port Neches, Texas is celebrating 60 years in business. Where have you been? Bradley's Collision Center is an award-winning shop serving all of Southeast Texas since 1962. And it has been family-owned and operated by the Bradley family of Port Neches since the very beginning. Each and every one of their customers are treated like friends and family while receiving expert service. Bradley's Collision Center, 2639 Knoll Street in Port Neches, Texas. Call them at 722-9391.
We are World Gym. Let's rock.
Cruise to Larry's Old Time Trade Days in Winnie, the first weekend after the first Monday of every month. Larry's Old Time Trade Days, where you can find it here.
Oh, y'all ready to crank it back up for a little while?
Ain't no doubt I was a different child when it came to cooking. A bear, and we'd be Corny Lake ready to make a loop down by the levee and let the Chevy put some road in the mirror. There was always a few of us kicking up
living my dream behind an old six string. You won't believe some of the places I play. And I've sipped some wine on a bus with Bo Savers and a bunch of boys from the NRA. It sure felt fine when it finally came time. They hit the bright lights and we took the stick. But a big city night on fire ain't got nothing like a night down the bayou just riding around my brother away. Well, there's always a few of us kicking up some down on dust. Got a home ran a farm running around bumping the old ones catching us a bag of road.
Just make a little noise and hit one time.
It is fast lane, living a sure drive you out of your mind. Summertime just need a good place to unwind. You know where to go, and I need a whole sweet southern wind blow me back home.
I need everybody's hands together. Get with me. Come on. Get you a back row bud just every now and then, my
Brad Lee's Collision Center in Port Neches, Texas is celebrating 60 years in business. Where have you been? Brad Lee's Collision Center is an award-winning shop serving all of Southeast Texas since 1962. And it has been family-owned and operated by the Bradley family of Port Neches since the very beginning. Each and every one of their customers are treated like friends and family while receiving expert service. Bradley's Collision Center, 2639 Knoll Street in Port Neches, Texas. Call them at 722-9391. In need of a professional realtor to find your dream home or to sell your current house? Call Suzanne Simmons of RE/MAX 1 at 880-5307. There's no better realtor in all of Southeast Texas.